Gonna take and run some copies, see what the color quality's like. And again, there's our color test chart, and there's our color copies. As you can see, we got a very good color image from this unit, and we're going to take these, run them through the document feeder, make sure that works, and then also test the finisher as well as the stapling function. And there's our finished staple.